This one's called She Loves Me. You know, a teenage boy sitting under a tree holding a rose, and is the concept of, like, you know, your first love. It's called Pew Pew. So that one was really fun. It's supposed to have like a playful kind of vibe. It's called The Antidote to Excess. You know, it's got a bit of everything. It plays on how people see themselves.
Me siento muy bien exponer acá en esta galería, que me parece increíble. Lo que me encanta es la vida marina, me gusta la rapidez. A mí me encanta este espacio y sobre todo la curaduría, como trabaja William, es impresionante.
Hello everybody, my name is William Bramer and welcome to Art Fusion Gallery on Valentine's Day weekend in the Miami Arts District, Wynwood. Yes, we are in Wynwood. Tonight is Saturday night. We have a gallery night. Lovers are out. Lovers of art and lovers of each other. We are really celebrating Valentine's Day.
As you can see, you know, I'm wearing my nice red flowers for everybody to see. A little red on my shoes.
We have two really cool artists here. James Luddy with his fabulous sculptures, and I'm sure you've heard a little bit about him. We have Eric Marquez from Cuba, and he's doing his speedways that are fabulous on the water. We have a lot of wonderful things going on here in Wynwood. Astra is open, the restaurants are open, the bars are open, House of Mac next door is expanding. We have a big job that we're doing for Rogers Behavioral. We've done a couple of their clinics, and now we're doing one in Wisconsin. We have a shout out to St. Petersburg. It's gallery night as well over there. We have another new collection with other new artists. And we're just happy to have an open door 7 days a week here in the Wynwood and also in St. Petersburg. So if you love art and you want to come and look at some beautiful art and enjoy it, and you have a lover that you want to share it with, don't forget about art. Come to Wynwood, come to Art Fusion Galleries and enjoy the stay here.